Roper made the beat, so you know it's gon' knock.